guys, Fantasy Princess and Brandon, and today is the day we've all been waiting for. This is finally it, the Valentine's party. Yay! Brandon's funny glasses keep falling off. I love them because they look like those little candies that you get for Valentine's Day. They're really cool. See, check them out. So what we're gonna do today is we're gonna introduce our little princesses here. Even though I did show you them when they were in the box, but we have unboxed them and they are gonna be coming to our party too. And we are also going to unbox more Shopkins season 7. We haven't done a 5-pack yet. So we've got some 5-packs and we also got the 12-packs. So, Brandon, are you excited to do this party?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's see what the princesses are up to. So these are our four little princesses, as I've shown you before, but you gotta check them out on their stands because they're just so cute. They also come with a Join the Party VIP party pass. Each princess has their own pass. That was Bridie's. This one is Rainbow Kate's. This one is Rosie Bloom. And this one is Tiara Sparkle's card. Now, as you know, they each came with their own brush. This one's Tiara Sparkle's. And Tiara Sparkle's also comes with, here, let's move this up so you guys can see. She comes with her little tiara and her little candle bra over here. But look at how they have like the little stands. Isn't that like so cute that you could put the other little accessory on the stand up here? So, of course, she's just so pretty with her beautiful Goldilocks. Also, too, we have Rosie Bloom. She's very gorgeous. And as you can see, I put her little flowers on the stand. And then she's got her, like, rose. It kind of looks like a cupcake rose right here next to her. I really want you guys to kind of see a close-up on her shoes. Look at how pretty those roses are on her shoes, and there's like little vines going up. And this is a close-up on her hairpiece, which is also really beautiful and full of pretty little roses. And this is Rainbow Kate. Now, I wanted you guys to see, now that she's out of the box, look at her little, oop, there she goes. Look at her little fairy wings. Aren't those so cute? Those are so adorable and pretty and fantasy-like. And look at her cute little rainbow little hairs like that with the little elastics. Isn't that cute? And I love her heart headband. It's so festive for Valentine's Day. And she's also got really kind of cool little shoes too, the way they go up her leg like that. The Rainbow Kate is a fairy in this one, and I love her little rainbow cake. Look, there's a little rainbow on top, and also this is a gorgeous, a so adorable little fairy one with the star and the rainbow. Oh my god, I would love to have an outfit like that for Halloween and have the wand as my accessory. And Bridie, look at her, isn't she gorgeous? Pretty, pretty bride. I love her hair color with the light pink and the hot pink. And I love her headband. Now you can see it a little bit more up close. But, here, let me take it off. Check it out. There is a bride and groom with a heart on top of a wedding cake. And I love the teal little flowers right there. Aren't they awesome? And she's got these beautiful pearly wedding shoes. Look at those. Woo! Look at her showing off her beautiful shoes. They are just, look at how pretty, like little pearls on the side. And her heel kind of looks like a stacked wedding cake, kind of. Speaking of wedding cake, she comes with a piece of pink wedding cake and a pink like rosy, light pink rosy bouquet, which is really pretty. And the teal and the light pink just looks so, so amazingly gorgeous. Hi, Rosie.
Hi.
Hey, did you hear about the new party Fantasy Princess is having?
Yeah.
I want to go to the party so bad. Do you want to go?
Yeah.
Should we tell our friends Sierra Sparkles and Rainbow Kate to go too?
Yeah.
All right, let's tell them.
Okay. Hey, Sierra Sparkles, do you want to go to the party?
What party?
The party to a cotton candy for birthday?
I think it's the Valentine's party. And they are going to have cotton candy. And they're also going to have birthday cake and smoothies. Oh, really? I would love to go. I love cotton candy. Oh, but girls, that means that I'm going to have to get dressed. Oh, what should I wear for my hair and makeup? This is just so much to decipher. Oh, Tierra, you're going to look beautiful no matter what. Oh, Rosie, do you want to try on some of my perfume and lipstick?
Yeah!
Okay, come over here. Oh, Rosie Bloom, you got to try my new lipstick. It really will look pretty on you. Do you want to try some?
Yeah!
Here you go. Oh, you look so smashing, darling. Perfect. So, are you excited?
Yeah!
The party starts at 7 p.m. sharp on Valentine's Day. So we don't want to miss it. Let's hurry up and get ready.
Okay.
Hey, girls. What are you up to? Hey, it's Rainbow Kate. Hey, Rainbow Kate. Hi, Rosie Bloom.
Hi.
Hey, did you hear about Fantasy Princess's party? It's going to be awesome. She's going to have, like, cotton candy, and she's going to have smoothies, and she's going to have birthday cake. Oh, really? I would really love that. Rosie Bloom, you're going too?
Yeah.
Yep, and so is Bridie. Oh, well, I would love to go. All right. Well, see you there. Bye. I'm going to go fly away.
Okay, bye.
I can't wait to go to the party. Oh, my goodness. I just lost my shoe. Oh, no. I don't want to be like Cinderella and lose. Well, maybe I do. Maybe then I can find a Prince Charming. I got it. Do-do-do. All right. Are you excited, Rosie?
Yeah.
Are you excited, Bridie?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go and see what they got. Yummy, 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 yummy. I love smoothies. Ooh, I think I want an orange and pineapple smoothie. Orange looks really, really, really tasty. I want orange pineapple. So, close this thing up. Let's spin it around. Spin. Woo! Orange pineapple smoothie coming right up, my lady. Yummy, 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 yummy. Here we go. Yummy! Yum, 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 yum. Do you like smoothies, girls?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want a smoothie too?
Okay.
All right, so what kind do you want? I got lime and I got mango.
I want lime. I want mango.
Okay, so here's a lime one coming right up. Spin it around. Spin. Here you go. Lime mango coming right up. Boop. Here you go, Bridie. Go. Is that good? You like that? All right, and you wanted a mango, right, Bloomy over there, Rosie Bloom?
Yeah!
All right, mango smoothie coming right up. Here we go. Spin it, 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 spin it. Here we go, mango smoothie for Rosie Bloomie. Here you go, Rosie.
Go, go, go.
Oh my God, look, Bridie, cotton candy. Do you want some?
Yeah.
Oh, they're so cute and they're little babies. There's a purple one and a pink one and a blue one and a yellow one. Aren't they so cute? Oh, look it. And this must be their mom and dad.
Hi, fairy princesses. Feel free to try us. We taste really good.
Okay. Num, 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 num. You want some, Bridie? It is really tasty. Yum.
Yeah.
All right. Eat up. Rosie, look at this beautiful birthday cake. Isn't it magnificent?
Yeah!
Oh, isn't this just like the best party ever? Look at these little cupcakes. Aren't they so cute, Rosie?
Yeah!
Oh my goodness, and look at they come in a gift box so we could take them home. Isn't that so cool?
Uh-huh.
Wow, and then look at inside this cake, there is this cute little Shopkins. It's kind of like the thing you push the frosting through. Isn't that neat?
Yep.
Frosting squirter. And look at this. It's like a green teal cupcake with like some pink drizzled frosting and some yummy pink stuff on her head. Party pink stuff. I don't know what that is. Do you, Rosie?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a blue cupcake.
Yeah, but what's the stuff on top of her head?
Frosting?
Oh, yeah. Yummy frosting. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, no. Don't eat me, please. Yum, 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 yum. It's so good, I can't help it. Yum, 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 yum. Ah. Yum, 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 yum. Rosie, you gotta try some of this. Take a bite. It's so yummy.
Okay. Yum, 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 yum,
That was super yummy. Well, we're having a great time at this party. Let's see what else Fantasy Princess and Brandon are gonna do. I think they're gonna open up some Season 7 Shopkins.
Yeah!
Let's go check them out. Hey guys, Fantasy Princess, and we're back to our Valentine's Day party. Look at our yummy treats we're gonna eat. Yum, yum. And we're also gonna open up some Shopkins Season 7 12 packs. Yay!
Yay!
Excited, B?
Yeah!
Woohoo! All right, let's see what we got. While Brandon is eating his yummy Valentine's Day cookie, I am going to open a Shopkins Season 7. I decided to pick this pack, and I really wanted to open this one because I like the candy right here. I think that one's just really cute. And I also learned that these pancakes here, there's three of them, Fran, Jan, and Pam, and they are Topkins. So I have another littler one. I think they called Jan or something, but it was the wrong one. I think I have Fran. I might actually have Fran, so I'm not sure which one. This one could be Pam. So let's open it and check it out. Okay, so look at this one, Christy Candy. She is in the disco party, and she is a special edition one. I knew that she was special. Then we also have the PJ party. We have a bunch in this pack from the PJ party, guys. That's this party right here. And we have Anna Pajamas. We have Jan Pancake, which is this one and with the little purple top. And we have Fran Pancake, And like I said, I do have, actually I have Jan, the little one, for this. So those are the Topkins. I wonder if I could show you with this. They do pile on top of each other. Just like that. And we also have this Newsy sleeping bag in the PJ party. And we also have, well, that's it for the PJ party, I believe. We have Mallory Watermelon, which is a duplicate, but that's okay. She's really cute. She's in the picnic party. And we have Diana Dress, and she's in the princess party. She is really pretty. I love her. And we also have Millie Shake in purple. I have the pink Millie Shake. And although she's a common, I really think she's super cute. And we also have, in the surprise party, another Topkins. This one is Becky Birthday Cake. She's like the middle Topkins. She's super cute. And we have the Lotta Balloons. I like Lotta Balloons. That one really caught my eye. I just thought it was so cute because you got like three little balloons, three little Shopkins in one. And let's see what else. Is that it? I guess that's it. We did not open up our blind bags. Ha ha, let's see what we got in here. I'm so excited. I want to get a Hollywood charm so bad. I like the action symbol. Oh my goodness. Who is she? Is she like a mask? Like a costume party mask, perhaps? Who do you think this one is, Brian? So her name is Maddie Mask, and she is a rare. So we got in our other one. Brian's gonna open up a pack too. So plenty of season seven. Oh, season seven. I'm sorry, I couldn't even. I was just so excited. It's not a limited edition, but it's in the bridal party, the wedding party. Look at how sparkly. All of the wedding party ones are super sparkly. So, oh my gosh, who is she? She's just like super, 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 super cute. Lana Lantern. And the wedding parties are the ultra rares. So she's really special and she's really cool. I love her. So it's Brandon's turn now to open up a season seven pack of Shopkins. Brandon, why did you pick this pack?
Because I like the funny fruit.
I'm not sure if that's fruit, honey. He's talking about this one. I think it's like a rose bush with like sunglasses, but that one is really funny looking and I think she's really cool too. So let's see what's inside. Okay guys, so Brandon's opened up his pack and he got a lot of balloons again. Same lot of balloons as mine. He also got the Gracie birthday cake. He also got Dan pancake, which is a Topkins, and which is really cool because I got Fran pancake. So we can see how these guys Topkin one another. See? Look at how cute. And he also got the fluffy slipper, which this all the stuff is in the PJ party. And the candy bowl, which is also in the PJ party. And let's see. The really cool one that he liked, the funny fruit. It's not really fruit. It actually is flowers, and her name is Philippa Flowers, and she is super, super cute. I love her too, Bran. So, and we also got Queenie Cake. She's really cute too. She's in the princess party. Oh, and just so you know, Philippa Flowers, in case you're looking for her, because she was a hard one for me to find, she's in the picnic party. She looks like a pineapple to me, sort of. Pineapple, like the ladies that wear the fruit on their head. Okay, and then we also got Charlotte Shades, which happens to be in the disco party. So she is a special edition. Yay! And did I say them all? Oh, this funny foot. And her name is not Funny Foot, but her name is a clown shoe. And her name is Chloe Clown Shoe, and she's a rare. Oh, and I didn't show you pretty little Sarah Fairy Cake. I like her. Total fantasy princessy stuff. She's so cute, and she looks so yummy too with that whipped cream. All right, Brand, let's see what's in your blind bags. So, Brandon, what did you get? Let's see. He got a translucent one, which I believe is in the pool party. Look at it. Oh my God, it's like one of those floaty chairs you put in your pool. Too cool. And what was the other new one you got, B? This one. Pretty, pretty flowers. They look like in the princess party because she's wearing a crown. Let's check out their name. So she is in the princess party. And her name, oh, actually, I think it's a him. I believe his name is Popcorn King. He's cute. And then, of course, this one is in the pool party. And her name is Lydia Lounge. Look at how cute. Look at the eyes and the glasses. And she's like reading a book, just lounging, reading a book. I love her, and she's so translucent and cool. Oh my goodness, we're gonna have to get a pool and have a pool party. That would be so cool. All right, guys, well, that's the end of our unboxing, but our princesses and everybody wanted to say bye, and thank you for attending our Valentine's Day and 25th episode party. I hope you enjoyed it. All right, well, let's kick this off with a little song. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed the party. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Let's dance, girls. Woo. Also, don't forget to comment in the comment section what your favorite Shopkins Season 7 was that Fantasy Princess and Brandon opened today. Have a good Valentine's.
Okay.
Bye.